And no music, just to be sure if the shadow playing recording fucks up.
Did you get a vigorous chest?
Guess I can use the in-game music for once. Wait a second. Joe. Music volume. Okay. You guys ready?
Let's go. Restart?
Mm-hmm. Shit, I wanna do smart cover though. Should have actually fixed the mods for it. What sets are you guys running?
Sentry and Banshee.
Three-piece Banshee and then Nimble.
Reclaimer. Oh, or Reclaimer. Two. The
still bug the heal. I threw it.
Which
on
one?
You. Heals. Catch, throw them on the ground and they don't rock at all.
This historian is gonna be so annoying though. If everyone plays it. What? Yeah, exactly where I wanted to jump. Yeah, the Hungry Hog is a little bit strong. I mean, it sucks that they can't fix Valkyr earlier though. That it should take them one whole week just to disable a weapon. Because you can't like try anything. Don't even see it. Is it behind the truck?
I'm shooting at it.
There you go.
Some pushing left side.
Come to me.
Oh, the heals work.
Yeah. It's, when the launch box is out, it doesn't work.
Fucking sniper always blinds me.
One shot, one kill. What the other smart cover can you do? This one gives you HP and skill regen, right? I want to swap so bad to a bolt action dude. I'm dead. Okay, should I reload before?
It's so annoying. I always press 4 to take my hands out, like an hedgehog, but then I put out an hit.
It's still hit fire, yeah. If he does 2, they are gonna add recoil and a bigger reticle for hit fire though, so we will see. I mean, I guess I hope they fuck it up really hard, like, that they make it super big then, so... Yeah. Because... Like, the way the direction the game is going, like, I don't know. But then again, if it's ADS, people just got an ADS for body. But at least I think it's better if it's ADS with this body shot increase. Because hip fire, you can't go for headshots. But at least if you're ADS, you can still go for headshots. Right. Oh, it didn't bug? Stoners OG with the sub, dude. Welcome to Fafam. Appreciate the sub and support, dude. Can we get some love in the chat, guys, for the newest sub? Thanks, dude. Welcome.
Airport on top.
How much uptime do you have with this smart cover? Like, do I even need to have one? Or is one enough, you think? I mean, at least... I hope they buff snipers a bit so they could be more viable in PvP, like bolt action. Steady aim.
But Historian doesn't work on heals, turrets.
Kind of like the idea with it, but imagine like in a just in a few days, everyone running this, like those explosions, it's gonna be a bit annoying. Just a little bit. Two shot a killer. I don't know. I think one shot should be possible. I mean, I was reading Reddit. I was like, I have too much brain cell. I mean, better get rid of some. Kappa. But it was actually a dude that had a pretty good idea. Oh, fuck, I fucked it up. That if you hit a headshot with a bolt action, the next bullet would get like 50% rate of fire increase. So if you hit a headshot, it won't die, but then you can shoot another shot like pretty fast. And you two tap it, right? I think that was pretty cool. Like, I wouldn't mind you shoot one bullet, and you hit the head on a player, or NPC, and the next shot will be instant, even. But maybe that's too strong, you know? But I think bolt action should be stronger. The shotgun I'm using is the Medved. So instead of pellets, it shoots slugs, like it's one bullet instead. But it's still the same damage. Look at that. I have accurate and like stacked accuracy, I think. Look at that, pretty cool. With a 30% armor mitigation? Nah, dude. You have to remember, instead of armor, people are getting HP and they have lowered the weapon damage as well. I tried my one-shot build yesterday. With Provenant. And even that, I couldn't one-shot everyone. The time to kill, or the damage, is like they are trying to make it the same as in 1.5. Sure, your armor got reduced, but the health got upped. Or at least the health possibility. And the weapon damage is lowered on every weapon.
Station.
I'm using specialized and reckless with a lot of firearms. 4-piece sentry, historian, and a medved. Shit, we need to equip the golden rhino. It's the key for the build. Because now I get threat, which is really good when you're a glass cannon like this. Okay. Oh shit, dude.
Bugged.
I can't hold.
Should if I will record my view, man, and we can read and focus fire.
Can't ult because we have it on cooldown.
Yeah.
Remember, we don't wanna die. Just run. Good, good, good. Did you kill him? Nice. A smart play. I run away with the mob so I can get the rest. Nice. Rip. Do I even need to rest here? Yeah, it's the legendary difficulty, so if we wipe, it's game over. There's no checkpoints. In legendary difficulty.
Okay, why do I push?
So if you push like sleepy and die and everyone does that in the team, then it's yeah, have to start over everything.
Just act like a normal casual player.
But this is not, this is the legendary difficulty is not meant for casual average player. It's meant for the PV players with main max build and like that wanna get a real challenge. That's what the legendary difficulty is. It's nothing I think you really would play. So like, oh, I want to get a lot of rewards, you know? This is like when you have a really good build and you want to like get a real challenge. This is where you go. Shit, do I have meticulous? No. What? I don't even have a gear mod.
The Hector turret, watch out.
Ouch.
I'm all the way down, what the fuck?
What? Didn't you shoot a res heal at him?
Yeah, but he died just before.
Yeah, but are you not supposed to be able to res heal now?
I was only in PTS, the last PTS. They took that away.
Mm, so I thought OP. That would have... Yeah, that's true. Yeah, it is.
Like how we abused... your sky.
Are you resing him?
I can't from here.
Take my position then.
Thank you.
I wanna have like smart cover mounts, but I don't have those.
Almost mod this week.
Yeah. Hmm? Can't buy it?
You can craft it.
I would like to get capable as well, so I can just spam this shit.
Too.
It's a good sniper to use, and what talents? I mean, it depends on what you're trying to do with it. Do you like semi-automatic? Do you like bolt action? Are you gonna PvE or are you gonna PvP?
Okay.
I mean, semi-automatic snipers are still like the best, I think, in my opinion. For damage output. But bolt action is more fun. Get some stacks up. Take a shit ton of damage. Refresh the stacks. Can you do legendary mission if you don't get last stand? I'm not sure actually, I think you can, anyone know? You
should be able to.
I think last stand, like the DLC, I think that's only the last stand PvP mode and the new incursion. But I'm not completely sure, but I think that's how it is.
Incursion and last stand.
NPC behind you. Yeah, there's not 8 pellets here. That's why I do like so much damage, but because it's only one shot instead. So I have 8 pellets. I can recover, get steady hands. I'm using Sentry, specialized, Reckless. Do we even stagger these? I don't think these NPCs get staggered. They can't stagger the shotgunners. Oh. Pretty, like talking about exotic weapons or named weapons. I guess you said MDR is gonna get a damage buff, I think, or something. But the Showstopper, man, they haven't done anything. Like, it's such a cool gun, but it's so fucking awful, man. And like the talent, I think, is pretty garbage. Could like be a better talent if they buff the talent a bit, if it would work or kick in earlier. But the way it works now, it's really bad, and the damage is just so low. If you compare it to Saiga, it's like a really bad gun.
timer's half an hour now.
Hmm.
That's way longer than before.
They haven't fixed Valkyrie yet.
Didn't spawn anything that's coming down here? Try and kill the healer first.
Yeah, I mean, Seeker is bugged with the shotguns now, so of course it will work better now, but yeah. I mean, if you compare, if you just use the SIG instead, you would realize, oh, the SIG is way better, you know.
We could use Valkyria and just own this place in 2 seconds.
Yeah. But what's the fun with that?
Yeah.
Playing with low preset, yeah. Still looks pretty good though. I think I even lowered from 85 resolution scale to 75. I don't know. I always had quite a lot of problems with this game. Sleepy thinks it's Call of Duty.
Did you impress him?
No, I had all my stacks up.
What are you using?
Striker.
What?
How did he not get rest?
What the hell? This game is fucking bugged as fuck, man. The only fucking... I sent up, I get...
Fuck, I was too late, man. I was gonna do this referee.
What? I want to do it again.
Oh, soon. I don't wanna wait. I'm burned.
This isn't even funny. I swear, man, if I die one more time, I go full tank. Fuck.
Good, you go Golden Rhino and shield. You get all the aggro.
Yeah, and then my shield is done in 2 seconds.
When that shit happens, maybe I can. Do I have a pulse?
And what's wrong with that station that is not resting me?
You don't get rest by anything. You're bugged.
I got you.
Game is pretty good. Okay, what
so
can I do?
Those two. What? That's not what I want. That's what I want.
What's up? Sleepy Badger.
Really? Mm-hmm. Okay. Take me for a second.
I hate this mission when it's like bouncing. Oh shit. But I have my heal. Completed legendary mission suit. So you managed to beat Delta and Mike. That's like the hardest part. Like the mission itself. It's like the end boss, you know. Delta and Mike. They're pretty hard.
Yeah. Better. Okay. I play Seeker again, I have more toughness.
Oh, look at this, Michael Bay. Oh, they're smart, man. As soon as they enable last stand, guys, you will see me play that, trust me. I wouldn't do this if they have last stand, dude. But you guys know me, man. It's probably gonna get enabled PTS too, I guess. Because it doesn't make sense if they enable it for the weekend. Sup, Jared? Sup, Schofield?
So we had 30 minutes for that part and we managed to do it. Lil.
Instead of the game is in 30 minutes, I will watch it as well. So MX, yeah, MPX Bone with the sub, dude. Welcome to Fathom, dude. Hello. Appreciate the sub and support, dude. Can we get some love in the chat, guys, for the newest sub? MPX Bone. Thanks, dude. Welcome. You get exotic, right? As a reward, like an exotic cash.
Yep.
Can you do this once a week, right? I think. I don't think you get exotic cash every time. I think it's like only once a week. Maybe I'm wrong.
That's what I heard. Once a week.
Yeah. Even close. Why don't they shoot you, man, Sleepy? Why do they go for me?
He's have a silencer on. No, he doesn't.
I have silencer as well. But I mean, maybe they realize who the real threat is, Captain.
Guess you're the leader. That's something I heard, but was in the old days.
What?
Our leaders will get more aggro.
What the fuck? Never gonna
That's
be a leader anymore. Watching for quite a while. Time to subscribe. Pleasure to being here. Glad to hear, dude. And thanks for the sub, dude. Appreciate it. That's once per week. Okay. One every mission once a week or just one? I assume you can do every mission once a week, right? Or just one mission? I don't know.
I think once a mission.
historian. It's just a Michael Bay shit, you know. People love that shit. Nah, but you get is it 20% from your skill, power, skill power that explodes after 2 seconds when you shoot a bullet? See if I shoot this dude here in the head, bam, and then 2 seconds after, you see I did more damage, 16,000. Do they have exotic damage? Holy crap.
I'm almost healed.
Shit. Someone should swap to blue now because we have like a cooldown. I will swap to blue.
Rest you.
Oh, I'm shooting with my hands. Let's go. Strongest hands on earth.
Okay, I got one shot by NPC.
Auto aim shot.
He turned around 360. Boom, one shot.
We should probably try to get him before we kill all the NPCs though. Because I assume there's gonna be like a harder part. Maybe in the healing station.
I'm a healer, so I just go around him.
Yeah, I think I know what I do now. I find a spot, I stay here. See you later.
What clothing is wearing? I'm using the new premium outfit, which will cost real money.
That was when the bus comes, right?
Yep. Mm-hmm. I assume this is gonna be some hard stuff.
It looks so ugly, it's holy crap. Like, why would you spend money for that? Oh shit, it's ugly as fuck.
Because it's free on the computer.
They have healing station.
Kill that healing station. They got another down.
Mine.
What was that? Your heal muted? You can barely heal anything.
It's heal over time nowadays.
Oh yeah, right. I like that they finally added some heal over time.
Do we kill the...
It's another healing box. Now there's a turret. Is this one still up? Yeah, it is. Can't fucking see it though.
Yeah. I see it.
Turret got hacked instantly.
Can't really shoot it from here though. It's down.
There's another one up.
We should try to focus the healers, okay? So they don't put more of that shit up.
It's frisk.
We should focus one of them.
Yeah, frisk.
Healer.
Yeah, then go frisk. Bum 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 bum. Get that
right. Even. Flash.
I go. Oh shit. Go to Sasaski. It's a healer as well. Dude, I'm gonna die here though. Fuck, I missed it.
Don't you worry.
Right side, somebody pushing.
Go to healer though.
Rest.
I'm fine.
Explosive bullet.
Oh shit, I don't have it binded. My water. Oh, candy bar, yes. So good.
Q
keeps fucking running.
Yeah, he's fucking yuking, man. Stop joking, bro. You can see, yeah, the NPCs, they play pretty smart here, like the healer. Okay, now we just sit there because he suppressed just the vision things. But I mean, before that, he was playing it pretty smart. Gotta say.
The shield guy is playing pretty smart as well. He always pushes when the turret is up. And he always destroys the turret. What the fuck? Who dropped all that?
The first boss.
That's from one NPC?
Go Torco. Idiot. Oh, yeah, just tanking a bit. Got them stacks. Now fucking go.
I'm gonna get punched.
He's down! He's out! He's out.
That's it?
Oof. Yeah.
Ooh, I got a LMB shirt. LMB shirt.
Pretty sure that was legendary? It was pretty easy, I must say.
Got so much bullshit.
I just did everything because I don't need anything.
Dice was full already.
I don't want Predator. It's quite some items here though.
I think that's the easiest mission, right? Compared to Napalm, I think that's easier.
I mean, we probably do Napalm pretty easy now as well. Okay. Have one healer, three dips and shit.
Yeah, we had a healer last time as well.
But I think my build was pretty trash. I can't remember.
I am a switcher with
but yeah, that's a legendary. What is it called? Warrengate, right? Warrengate power plant. Yes, we can look at the appearance. What did I get? Was it a shirt? Is it a shirt you get here? LMB shirt, okay. Let's check that out. Fuck, where's the shirt on there? Seems good, but yeah, that's the legendary run, dudes. Thanks for watching.